Now we are going to start unit number 2. In unit number 2, there is a poem, I Am Lucky. We are going to read this poem first. If I were a butterfly, I would be thankful for my wings. If I were a banana in a tree, I would be thankful that I could sing. If I were a fish in the sea, I would be thankful that I can wriggle and giggle with glee. So I just think I am lucky to be me, not you, but me. If I were an elephant, I would be thankful that I can raise my trunk. If I were a kangaroo, I would try to hop right up to the moon. If I were an octopus, I would be thankful for my 8 arms. So I just think I am lucky to be me, not you, but me. What do you think you want to be? Do you want to be like me, or just you? Just you. Now we will see one stanza of the poem. First, can you see the picture of butterfly? The poet is saying, if I were a butterfly, if I were a butterfly, I would be thankful for my wings. You know very well that butterfly has wings. You have seen butterfly, yes? So butterfly has wings. And if I were a butterfly, if I were a butterfly, I would be thankful for my wings. Butterfly is thankful for his wings. Butterfly is saying thank you to God for his wings. Next, so in the first stanza there is butterfly, and butterfly has wings. Now next is maina. If I were a maina, if I were a maina in a tree, I would be thankful that I could sing. You know very well that which best quality maina has. So we know that maina can sing, and that song is also very sweet. So if I were a maina in a tree, I would be thankful that I could sing. Agar main maina hoti to I will be thankful that I could sing. So here you can see maina, and you know very well that maina can sing. So maina is thankful for its singing. Now next, if I were a fish in the sea, if I were a fish in the sea, we know very well that fish lives in sea or fish lives in water. So if I were a fish in the sea, I would be thankful that I can wriggle and giggle with glee. So this is fish, and this movement of fish is called wriggle and giggle. Wriggle and giggle with glee. With glee means with happiness. A fish can wriggle and giggle. Fish can wriggle and giggle means fish can move in water with glee, with happiness. So when fish moves in water, it is happy. So I just think, so I just think I am lucky to be me. Not you, but me. So, I just think I am lucky to be me. Means, however I am, I should be, I am lucky to be me. Means, whatever the God has given me, I should be happy with it. So, I should be thankful to be me. Not you, but me. Next example is given. Elephants. If I were an elephant. I would be thankful that I can raise my trunk. If I am elephant, I would be thankful because I can raise my trunk. So we know that elephant has trunk. Here you can see elephant. Here also you can see elephant, and elephant has big trunk. So elephant is thankful for it can raise its trunk. It can raise its trunk. Next animal is given. If I were a kangaroo, I would try to hop. We know very well that kangaroo can hop. You also hop, yes or no? So kangaroo can also hop. If I were a kangaroo, I would try to hop. If I were a kangaroo, I would try to hop right up to the moon. How much hopping means? Jumping. That kangaroo can take jump up to the moon. Actually, it cannot take jump up to the moon, but it is thinking that if I were a kangaroo, I could jump up to the moon. Next is, so for hopping, kangaroo is thankful. If I were an octopus, I would be thankful for my 8 arms. Have you seen octopus? Here is octopus. And octopus has 8 arms. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this is 6, this is 7 and 8. And octopus has 8 arms, and we have only 2 arms. So octopus has 8 arms. So octopus is thankful for its 8 arms. So I just think I am lucky to be me. So I am thinking that I am lucky to be me. Not you, but me. What do you think you want to be? So what do you want to be like? Do you want to be like a butterfly, or do you want to be like an elephant? So what do you want to be like? Or are you happy with just as it is? You are. It is asked. Or do you want to be like me, or just you? Just you. So are you happy with whatever you have, or do you want to be like someone else? So that we have to think in this poem. So now here are some new words in this poem. Butterfly, myna, fish, kangaroo, octopus. These are the new words. You have to write one column. These new words, this is your homework.